graduates, welcome to your virtual commencement. Today is a grand day for celebration. It is a day where we celebrate you, our graduates, and your families that have supported you on your life-changing journey of becoming a graduate of the University of Tampa. We begin the celebration from the iconic Plant Hall Grand Staircase, knowing that Plant Hall is just one of the many special places that hold fond memories for our graduates. As we celebrate this day, we'll travel to various favorite places on UT's campus, places where you studied and where you recreated, where you made friends, where you dreamed, and where you made your academic goals come true. All places where you learned to be a Spartan. So, with much enthusiasm, I'm proud to introduce my colleague, Dr. Eric Vlahov, lead marshal and longstanding faculty member of 43 years, to kick off this year's ceremony.
Mr. President, students, faculty, family, and friends, the 152nd commencement of the University of Tampa has begun. So wherever you are, please stand as we lead off with the national anthem, presented from the University of Tampa Chamber Singers.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. One of my great pleasures as president of the University of Tampa is commencement. This is an opportunity to celebrate achievement and signals entry into another of life's passageways. I'd like to thank the participants in today's ceremony, the chair of the Board of Trustees, our provost, student speakers, academic deans, and UT singers. Most importantly, I thank you for being here today, along with thousands of family, friends, UT staff, and faculty who are all excited to join you in this remote but heartfelt program. I thank all these people for their role in developing this great university and you students whom we celebrate today. Graduates, this ceremony and the diploma you will receive announce to the world that you are now ready to enter the next stage of your life's journey, complete with the challenges and opportunities. We know you are excited and anxious about what lies ahead. We, however, are confident in your future, as your diploma signifies the achievement of much knowledge and development of leadership and other skills. You have worked hard, shaped your own identity, and made lifetime friends. Perhaps most importantly, you have been prepared to study and answer future questions that we do not yet know and to contribute to society. You have learned that while the cost of a college education is considerable, the cost of ignorance and obsolescence is much greater, and you have chosen a path that places education as a primary value. Indeed, our progress as individuals and as a nation can be no swifter than our progress in learning, for education is our fundamental resource. Perhaps more than anything else, we hope to have ignited in you the hunger for constant learning, for the world as we once knew it no longer exists. Today is characterized by accelerated pace, increased complexity, global interconnectedness, intense competition, changing employee expectations, and of course, new societal challenges such as we've been living through. In this world of challenge and change, knowledge is now our most important product. So live to learn for the richness to life it will continue to bring, but also keep learning to live in this turbulent world. Graduates, we applaud your accomplishments. We are confident in what you have learned. Despite the momentary storms in our world, your horizons are bright. We know you are prepared to lead interesting lives and to do things you never dreamed possible. No matter what you do or where you go, UT will always be a part of your life, and the experience you had here will mold you in ways you may never fully realize. Don't ever forget what you've learned, and learn to love at this special university. Thank you.
I bring you greetings from the University of Tampa Board of Trustees, and I bring you greetings as an alum. Yes, I too am a Spartan at my core, and it was May 1970, some 51 years ago, that I was in my early 20s wondering where life would take me. I had a good time at UT, both in the classroom and socially. I met my life partner, Liz here, in 1967. Together we would step out into the world of the 1970s, excited to see what lives we would build. Each generation has its own challenges, and ours at that time were not inconsequential. The nation was ending a controversial war, and there were significant economic and social issues. You are experiencing similar challenges, coupled with a once-in-a-century pandemic. It is fortunate that you have faced these challenges together in the context of a learning community where not only the science, but the public health, business, and social aspects of the societal challenge were examined in a learned light. You and your professors and advisors have walked this educational path together and engaged in considered discussion about the possibilities of tomorrow. I suspect that over time you will fully embrace this as a time of great intellectual advancement in the most unusual of circumstances. You, like the 1970s me, are about to step into a world that was more complex than you could have ever imagined, with the worldwide issue as a backdrop. Yet we know that you are up for the challenge. The university's faculty and staff have prepared you well, and this ceremony is a symbol of our confidence in you. As trustees, we are proud to walk with you as you find your own way and create the solutions for tomorrow. Congratulations, graduates. Know that the best is yet to come. And one more thing, go Spartans.
Graduates, my name is Abby Byrne, Student Government President.
And I'm Brianna Rubenstein, Student Government Vice President. First, we would like to congratulate you on your success and dedication to lifelong learning.
As we prepare to move forward with our careers, it is essential that we reflect on our experiences, challenges, and growth during our time at UT. We are a class of many unforeseeable firsts, from virtual classrooms to online events. Through our individual efforts to succeed under such circumstances, we lifted our Spartan shields together to preserve our academic achievements.
Although this is not the ending we all hope for, we accepted the challenges of this unpaved road to foster and develop skills outside of our comfort zones. The graduating class of 2021 will always be remembered at the University of Tampa as the class that adapted and persevered together.
When we look back to the start together of our first year, we truly never really knew how our college career would progress or how it would end. Think back to your first time stepping on UT's campus. It, like us, has changed and grown in so many wonderful ways. The seemingly small moments from our first year, like the first time you got lost on campus, the first meal you ate with your roommates, and your first class, they all aided in your growth. These experiences led up to our first time saying goodbye to our colleagues and friends as everyone dispersed for summer break. Like the blink of an eye, these firsts have come and gone year after year.
It wasn't all easy, but the connections we've made with others along the way are longstanding. Our student peers, faculty and staff, as well as friends and family back home, have all supported us as we struggled through our darkest times and soared through our brightest and best. And while we are a class of so many unexpected obstacles, we have more firsts to look forward to, especially our first steps as alumni from the University of Tampa. We did it.
Congratulations, class of 2021.
President Vaughn, members of the Board of Trustees, family members, and of course, the graduating class of 2021. As Dean of the College of Social Sciences, Mathematics, and Education, I want to offer my sincerest congratulations. I've often noted that graduation day is the best day of the year, and today is certainly no exception. But before we rejoice in your accomplishments, allow me to recognize your biggest cheerleaders, your parents, siblings, grandparents, and friends. The truth is that none of us go through this alone. For many of you, it may feel like your time here at UT just flew by, but let's not forget those times when things got tough and stressful, or during times of uncertainty. And who was always there in your corner, always ready to pick you up when you needed it? Your cheerleaders. So family members, please know that this day is for you as well. Graduates, earning a college degree has always been challenging. But let's be honest, this year was a bit more challenging than most years. Behind the scenes, we spent all summer developing plans for the safe return of in-person learning, as well as remote teaching and learning, and many other scenarios. As seniors, some of what you experienced this year was familiar, but at the same time, different. Sometimes you were learning in the classroom. Sometimes you were attending class virtually. And sometimes you were even learning outside at the stadium or in the teaching tent. But the point is that you persevered. You met the challenges. You demonstrated a remarkable ability to adapt and remain flexible. And here we are today, on graduation day. You may not fully recognize it yet, but those attributes of adaptation, perseverance, and flexibility will serve you well long into the future. For you see, while you're graduating today, your learning will never end. Whether it's in the workplace or wherever life leads you, there's so much more for you to learn. But there is one big difference. And that is, for much of that learning, there'll be no professors to guide you. If you're fortunate, you'll find good mentors. But regardless, that is why for us, we invest so much of our time here at UT, helping you learn how to learn, helping you to think both critically and analytically. And it is that understanding about lifelong learning and your ability to garner the learning resources you will need that will differentiate you from your competition. Now, in hindsight, I should have known that you were prepared to meet whatever challenges you faced. After all, UT as an institution has been both growing and evolving for decades, with each new class of freshmen being incrementally more prepared than the previous class. So when many of you entered as freshmen, I already knew you had the right stuff. I knew your average SAT or ACT score. I knew that you arrived from all 50 states and dozens of countries. And I knew, whether you took us up on it or not, that nearly one in four of you were academically eligible to enter our honors program. So is it really any surprise that your average graduating GPA today is as high as it is? As I said, I knew you had the right stuff. Graduates, beginning today, you now take your place as an important part of that evolution and legacy of the University of Tampa. I sincerely hope you believe that during your time here, the university has changed you, because I can assure you that you have changed the university. Over the past year, what many of us thought might be impossible became possible. We showed each other new ways to communicate and connect, to teach and learn, and to meaningfully engage. Take those lessons with you, so in the future, when you face challenges, you'll have both the confidence and the tools to keep moving forward and find success. I also want to say a few words to our graduating master's candidates, and specifically share just a little bit of information with you about your hood. If you look at your hood, you'll notice that the color of the outer border represents your discipline, either a light blue for education or science gold for criminology. And the inner silk lining of that hood represents the colors of the University of Tampa. So as you think about it, from now on, every time you wear that hood, you are telling the world that you are a Tampa Spartan. And that's pretty cool. So to the graduating class of 2021, I salute you and wish you well. You are now part of an important legacy and network of alumni spread all across the globe. So please keep in touch. And I hope you will remember to return to your University of Tampa over and over again. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2021. Today, we are graduating virtually in a global pandemic. The fact that I'm addressing you virtually is proof that this is unprecedented, but it also shows that we can overcome obstacles and find another way to do things. Our college experiences at UT were as unique and as different as each of us. However, our collective time here will be remembered for what happened off campus as much as what we did at the university. For better or worse, the COVID-19 pandemic shut down everything and changed our college experiences as we know it. We all remember where we were the day that everything seemed to stop. As a member of the women's basketball team here, I was in Tennessee getting ready to play in the first round of the NCAA tournament when our tournament was abruptly canceled. Many of you were on spring break, not able to return to UT until your senior year. Although this past year has been particularly challenging, we still persevered. Tampa became Tampa Bay, with the Lightning winning the Stanley Cup, the Rays going to the World Series, and the Buccaneers winning the Super Bowl. This year has shown us that we are strong and we are resilient. We did not let uncertainty and fear overwhelm us. We adjusted to online learning and used platforms like Zoom and FaceTime to connect with professors, family, and friends from a distance. We also took to the streets wearing masks to march against social injustice. It may have taken a pandemic, but we realized how much we have grown since starting at UT. Despite all obstacles, we endured, we prevailed, and today we graduate. Our time at UT showed us, to quote Christopher Robin from Winnie the Pooh, that we are braver than we believe, stronger than we seem, and smarter than we think. Thank you, and again, congratulations, class of 2021.
It is my pleasure to recognize graduates who have achieved honors for their outstanding academic work while at UT. Turning first to those who are completing graduate degrees, we have master's level honors students who have earned at least a 3.9 GPA in graduate level coursework. Master's level highest honors students have earned a 4.0 GPA in graduate level coursework. This is such an outstanding accomplishment that I want to call their names. Caprice Valentrine Crotty, Chelsea Kiana Clark, Demetria Arabelle Gathers, Elizabeth Ethier, Galab Bista, John Terrence McLaughlin, Kinsey Cole Erickson, Lisa Beachy, Mudnurul Alam, Rachel Lynn Wilson, Richard J. Williams, Rotunda Gwenna Wilcox, Thomas J. Fleming, and Vente Lee. Now I want to recognize those who have achieved honors as undergraduate students. First, we have students who have earned honors program distinction by completing the university's demanding four-year honors program. Next, we have students who have been selected to join Phi Kappa Phi, the nation's oldest, largest, and most selective all-discipline honor society. Finally, we have students who have earned Latin honors. Cum laude graduates have earned at least a 3.5 grade point average. Magna cum laude candidates are undergraduate students who have earned at least a 3.75. Summa cum laude candidates are undergraduate students who have earned a perfect 4.0. Those we should celebrate for the outstanding achievement of graduating summa cum laude are Alicia Nicole Asaf, Blake Edward Delgadillo, Flavia Mandatore, Gabriella Orlando, Hannah Van Luke, Hannah Catherine Mitchell, Jacob Muehlschlegel, Julia Rose Ingram, Marcella Morgan Benner, and Matthew Monsalva. Now we turn to the main event, the conferral of degrees. It is my privilege to present candidates for the following graduate degrees: Master of Art in Professional Communication, Master of Business Administration, Master of Education in Curriculum and Instruction, Master of Education in Educational Leadership, Master of Fine Arts in Creative Writing, Master of Fine Arts in Professional Communication, Master of Science in Accounting, Master of Science in Business Analytics, Master of Science in Criminology and Criminal Justice, Master of Science in Cybersecurity, Master of Science in Exercise and Nutrition Science, Master of Science in Entrepreneurship, Master of Science in Finance, Master of Science in Instructional Design and Technology, Master of Science in Marketing, Master of Science in Nursing. It is also my privilege to present candidates for the following undergraduate degrees: Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Fine Arts, Bachelor of Liberal Studies, Bachelor of Music, Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Science in Athletic Training, and Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Though grades are not yet final, we anticipate that all these students will satisfactorily fulfill the requirements of their degree programs and have been approved by the faculty and the Board of Trustees. President Vaughn.
Before we begin the regular processional of graduates receiving their diplomas, we wish to remember the passing of Mohanad Makaibo, a management major from Kuwait, and we would like to present his family with a posthumous degree. By the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, I congratulate you upon the near conclusion of your degree, with all of the rights, privileges, and responsibilities appertaining thereunto.
Graduates, you will soon hear your name read aloud as you receive your degree followed by special video messages from faculty, staff, friends, and family. And once commencement has concluded, be sure to check your UT email for a special video designed just for you.
The College of Social Sciences, Mathematics, and Education graduate candidates. Annabelle Lee Bistro, Madison Ann Boyko, Jennifer Diane Butler, Joshua J. Campbell, Chen Zhangji, Chelsea Kiana Clark, Kehara K. Coates, Cami Mae Cohen, Bernadine Lynn Davenport Smith, Douglas Christopher DeBetancourt, Maxie Liu Dunn, Kenzie Cole Erickson, Christina Marie Finn, Eve Flett, Sierra Keenan Fox, Jillian G. Freeman, Jekaterina Privis, Grace Meredith Gans, Demetria Adabelle Geathers, Mark Samuel Hart, Olivia E. Healy, Alexis K. Holman, Anna Jean Holt, Sydney Nicole Ingraham, Sarah S. Jalali Ferrari, Daryl Jean-Baptiste, Philip Matthew Marcianti, Ashley Catherine McBride, John Terence McLaughlin III, Brianna Elaine Louise Mercer, Sarah Ellen Lorraine Miracle, Ashley Nicole Mitchell, Rachel Olivia Nardone, Hannah Marie Nemeth, Marissa L. Payne, Michaela Ray Parsons, Carson Timothy Porter, Juliette Nicole Poulon, Emily Teresa Pregartner, Gianna Marie Salerno, Faith Shelby Sanders, Andrea Lauren Ciortino, Moira Lynn Scribner, Zachary Kevin Schuker, Julie Grace Cerule, Leanna Spoto, Michael William Talbot Jr., Victoria R. Thalassinos, Indira Damelis Torrealba Rueda, Samantha Elizabeth Valenzuela, Rotunda Gwenna Wilcox, Erin Christine Winslow, LaShayla Elaine Wright Ponder, Lilia Guadalupe Zamora. The College of Social Sciences, Mathematics, and Education undergraduate candidates: Simone Aguilar Berlinghieri, Nawaf Alanaze, Elena M. Alaras, Bader Smir Alotebi, Deja Monique Amos, Savannah Lee Andrews, Vidal Orlando Arroyo Vega, Lisa Doris Asadurian, Amani Mohamed Asiri, Alicia Nicole Asaf, James Raymond Rhodes Bagby, Damian Barrios, Juliana D. Battaglia, Terenique Battle, Hannah Nicole Bainham, Robert Michael Benz, Alyssa Catherine Burnaby, Gina Bernardini, Eric Robert Bevilacqua, Surumya Bargava, Haley Kirsten Bishop, Jessica Eve Blanchard, Corinne Renee Bogan, Emma Marcia Borchert, Madison Ann Boyko, Marissa Madeline Brinkley, Kristen Brock, Megan Lillian Bromwell, Georgia Brown, Laurie Thara Brunaki, Andrew Cooper Buchanan, Lauren Birch, Dominic Angelo Cacciatori, Janice M. Campbell, Julia Candon, Nicole Ruth Capron, Louis Michael Carastro III, Victor Castro Arellano, Samantha Cerniglia, Natalie Chadwick, Lauren Elizabeth Chie, Allison Marie Clark, Tunny Ann D. Cleary, Katrina Dominique Coates, Kehara K. Coates, Cami May Cohen, Brooke Lee Cole, Catherine Elizabeth Collins, Corrine Cote, Haley Victoria Cowell, Nicholas C. Crawford, Bianca M. Cuccinello, Melissa Cuesta Valdivia, Anthony Natale D'Alessandro, Kelsey Marie D'Alessandro, Thomas Jerome Davidson, Bryn Kathleen Davis, Nessa Bonnie Luann Dean, Dominic Joseph DeCampo, Hannah Lake DeCosta, Andrea Del Pozo Zambrano, Luke Anthony Delaney, Haley Aurora Marie DeLori, Seneca Dawn Dennis, Lauren T. DePasquale, John Patrick Diaz, Alexa Diaz Dulanto, David Francis Dickerson, Mark Thomas DiGirolamo, Alex Joseph DiStefano, Robert DiToro, Noah John Doino, James Dooley, Alex Clayton Dorsey II, Kiara Rachel Douglas, Emily Faith Downing, Jordan Taylor Duffy, Santino Durante, Caitlin Lee Ale, Michelle Teresa Ellsworth, Courtney Paige Elmsey, Jasmine Alicia Emilio, Ryan C. Irwin, Jody Farmer, Alyssa Ferrara, Shelby Lynn Ferry, Shannon Fielding, Dylan William Finder, Natalie Finocchiaro, Mona Faldo, Samantha Rose Foley, Sydney Danielle Forbes, Juliana Grace Frey, Jillian G. Freeman, Brianna Nicole Gallion, Jennifer Ellen Galotti, Jessica Marie Galvis, Cassandra Gannon, Grace Meredith Gans, Katie Giampilis, Rebecca Giangrasso, Deja Janitsis, Cheyenne Marie Gilbert, Jordan Guile, Alexandra Helena Glynn, Aviana Raquel Gonzalez, Samantha Alexis Gonzalez, Alyssa Marie Goudreau, Eliana Greenberg, Michelle Marilyn Gregorovic, Gabrielle Anna Grishko, Alana Alice Gross, Maria Paula Gutierrez Lopez, Brooke Marie Haney, Anna Allegra Harris, Lauren Hazel, Olivia E. Healy, Abigail Henkel, Shisheri Enriquez, Katie Stephanie Hernandez Alvarado, Luke Lancaster Hickox, Shantia Victoria Holmes, Carrie Maeve Horan, Sorrel Gloria Houghton, Larissa Philomena Hughes, Matthew Joseph Hughes, Cindy Hulsey, Sydney Nicole Ingraham, Julia Rose Ingram, Haley Mackenzie Jewett, Jacqueline Elizabeth Johnson Crespo, Jasmine Jugmohan, Lisa Annabelle Youngman, Isabel A's Carabullet, Daniel Kevin Kellett, John Corey Nepshield, Matthew William Cosma, Rachel Krautkremer, Eleanor Lacey, Anne Jillian Laguerre, James Hunter Lane IV, Nicholas Patrick Ignazio Ligori, Alexis Marguerite Lopez, Sydney Love, Vincent Lucas, Kaylee Ann London, Joshua M. Lurie, Melissa Lynch, Chris Carolyn Magtibai, Emily Ann Mallinson, Flavia Mandatori, Sarah Lynn Mann, Taylor Roanne Manzare, Michelle Stephanie Dominguez, Alec Matthew Maciello, Caroline Serrano Mason, Luke Anderson Maxwell, Maya K. McDonald, Ryan Thomas McFarland, Kaylee McIver, Catherine Grace McMahon, Natasha Meehan, Macy A. Migliore, Caitlin E. Miller, Sydney Lynn Milton, Maria Jane Mishenko, Hannah Catherine Mitchell, Matthew Monsalve, Christy Moon, Veronica Morales, John A. Morales Camacho, Shane Rochelle Mosdale, Kaylee Mount, Stephanie Nicole Muccio, Ashonda Muir, Elena Mary Munzel, Alexis Shaw Murphy, Daniel Lee Nagel, Mitchell Paul Nappy, Rachel Olivia Nardone, Emily Elizabeth Navai, Kurt R. Nees Jr., Braden Todd Nelson, Hannah Marie Nemeth, Ricardo Jose Nieves Colon, Aaron Negro, Brett Cole Oberhäuser, Anna Carolyn Orbegoso, Vanessa Ortiz, Ariana Marie Owens, Audrey Jane Padilla, Benjamin Parkington, Sean Michael Parrott, Jason Pelaghi, Emily Pergola, Courtney Ann Perkins, Taylor Pillsbury, Nicole Pittinger, Andrew Jerome Platt, Carson Timothy Porter, Yesenia E. Preciado, Emily Teresa Pregartner, Alex Miguel Prendes, Bruna Rafael Branco Ferreira, Erica Ragan, Melanie Nicole Ramser, Luke Thomas Ramundo, Charlotte Elizabeth Rathborn, Kristen Lee Raymond, Lucas Alexander Repke, Tyler Paul Reel, Caroline Mary Robb, Jasmine Ashley Rodriguez, Alexander Roll, Ashley Alta Raleigh, Nina Marie Romero, Danielle Celine Roquet, Isabella Sandra Rosario, Rachel Rosequist, Haley Nicole Ross, Caitlin McKenna Rouse, Catherine Yolanda Rueda, Haley Ann Ruggles, Adriana Annalise Ruiz, Catherine Olivia Rutstein, Savannah Bell Samford, Lizzie Sanum, Kaylin Rose Schlemmel, Emily Nicole Schlosser, Zachary Schmidt, Kaylin Elizabeth Schmitz, Catherine Amanda Schoberl, Anna Lee Schrenk, Andrea Lauren Shortino, Lauren Shao Scott, Lauren Sinclair Scott, Maura Lynn Scribner, Gracie May Sebastian, Julia Serrett, Ava Grace Seteducado, Erin Elizabeth Shea, Karen Grace Simone, Cole Anthony Skinner, Nicole Francis Smalley, Allison Smerechniak, Tatum Smith, Madison Christine Snook, Cole Snyder, Emma Maite Stevens, Natalie Vanessa Stevens, Catherine Ann Stewart, Asandris Suero, Sarah Lauren Sullivan, Kyle Patrick Sulzman, Brianna Lynn Sumner, Ashley Servilla, Ryan William Sykes, Alexander Sarkis Turkanian, Victoria R. Thalassinos, Stephanie Theodoropoulos, Derek Thomas, Stephanie Tingus, Haley Elizabeth Tobin, Kayla Lorraine Tolner, Megan Townsend, Haley Michelle Troffler, Carrie Trierweiler, Caitlin Triba, Brooke Ashley Turner, Jill Danielle Turner, Connor Tildesley, Francisco Miguel Velasquez Bello, Jillian Venditti, Maya I. Veras, Michael F. Viveros Jr., Michaela Walsh Vagnazzi, Aaron Ware, Desiree E. Warnken, Ryan Charles Washabaugh, Melanie E. Waters, Elise Avara Watson, Jillian Michelle Watson, Michael Joseph Wyrick, Alyssa Wentz, Stephanie Whipple, Chase B. White, Jisana L. Williams, Justice Williams, Romello Wilson, Erin Christine Winslow, Brooke Woodworth, Mia S. Yancey, Madison Young, Caitlin Rose Zampine, Isabella Maria Sawyers Dubon, Nicole Alexandra Sepieri, Weston Martin Zlotti, CDA, Jacqueline Zogby.
Class of 2021. Good luck and go Bills.
Thank you, UT, for giving me the most amazing friends and giving me the most amazing opportunities. I'm so thankful to have been here for the past 4 years. Peace.
I want to congratulate all of you, and I want to say thank you for my all faculty, for my parents and my friends who helped me out to get this degree. This is not my degree, it's yours. As I'm an international student, it's like English is my second language. It was like tough to get me this degree. It's my achievement. Congratulations, all of you again.
What I've loved most about my time at UT is the amazing opportunities to grow that I've been given from my professors.
This is Amanda Baxter and Corbin Dorsey. They've been on the tennis team for 4 years, and I'm telling you, they can handle any job that they can find.
Congratulations, class of 2021. In a year that's been anything but ordinary, go out there and be extraordinary.
Congratulations from the Office of Career Services. We're here to help you navigate your post-grad plans.
Woo! Congratulations, graduates of the class of 2021.
Especially Student Productions, Peace, and Bonner.
Congratulations, grads. This is Larry Marfis, Director of Athletics at the University of Tampa. You will always be Spartans. We'll look forward to having you come back and visit. Speak highly and proudly of your university. We'd love to have you come and attend athletic events and games. You are now members of our family, and welcome.
Jasmine Ashley, you're graduating with honors and headed to law school in the fall, and we couldn't be more prouder of you.
Love you, babe.
Congratulations!
Hey, Em, we're so proud of you, and we know you're going to do great things, and we love you. Mwah!
Emily, congratulations. Amazing job. Love you so much.
Hello, my name is Julia Rojas, and I want to thank my family, my friends, and my professors for my amazing time here at UT.
Hi, this is Morgan Culp. I'd love to thank the Journalism and Communication Department, the First Year Experience Office, and, of course, my wonderful friends and family.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy Koma Ogok from the University of Tampa. I'm super proud to be graduating this year. Shout out to my parents. Shout out to my friends who I grew up with. I hope that you guys get inspired when you see this video. I'm super encouraged by the people who believed in me. I'm gonna still pursue my dreams. It's never gonna end. Blessed and successful, baby.
I just wanna say thank you to my parents for supporting me these past 4 years, and shout out to all my friends. I'm really grateful for all the memories we shared, and hopefully we can keep in contact.
Muchas gracias a mis padres. Here's Noemi Lopez coming at you, the director and future producer from UT.
Congratulations, Justin. I seriously would not be where I am today if it wasn't for you. And I'm so proud of you, and I love you so much.
Emily, Dad and I are so proud of all your accomplishments throughout the years. But today we are especially proud of our UT graduate. You are so smart, determined, and thoughtful. Continue to persevere and hold on to your dreams. The possibilities in life are endless. We love you so much, and we will always be there for you. The tassel was worth the hassle. Congratulations, you did it.
Good job, Em, I love you.
Congrats, Em, I love you.
Congratulations to Nicole Pittinger for being the first student from the Crescent Scholars Program to graduate. We are so very proud of you. We look forward to seeing all the great things you're gonna do.
This is Dr. Lori Kittendor from the Department of Student Transition and Persistence here to give a special shout out to the 53 Success Scholars who are graduating this year. We are so proud of you and all of your accomplishments and so grateful you stayed with this program throughout your UT journey. Best of luck to you on all your future endeavors. Congratulations.
Congratulations to the class of 2021 from the Department of History, Geography, and Legal Studies.
On behalf of the Office of Residence Life, congratulations, you made it. We've shared this journey with you from your move-in day when you first arrived at UT. We'd like to take a moment to celebrate some special times we share with you over the years, like seeing your name on your door deck for the first time,
doing your first little walkthrough, and remembering to come back on gravel day,
meeting your roommates for the first time,
chatting with someone in the hallway and brightening their day, whether you knew it at the time or not. Hey!
We've watched you make the residence halls your home away from home. Your personalities, talents, and hearts have positively shaped your community.
Once a Spartan, always a Spartan. Congratulations, graduates.
Hi, graduates of 2021. You have made it. I have the honor and the pleasure to share some of your journey at the UT. The most impressive moments of all are how you become each other's light during the darkest hours. I know I will not forget the sparks many of you shared with me during this memorable journey. Let's celebrate you and your peers' accomplishments and remember how much joy we have shared with each other to witness the Bucks' historical win in Super Bowl during the difficult time. You can always find the light in the darkest hours. I wish you well and find many more sparks in the next chapter of your life.
Hi guys, congrats to the class of 2021. Thank you all for everything. I've had a great past 4 years. And thanks, Mom, I love you.
My name's Miko Stillings. I just wanna say thank you to my family and friends for supporting me along this journey. Definitely got many more obstacles to climb. I appreciate y'all and I look forward to more along the journey.
I wanna say thank you to my parents for sending me here. Best 4 years of my life. Gomez Girls for Life, shout out Club Soccer, Rip Outpost, and go UT.
Hi UT, it's Mackenzie. Thanks for the memories.
Congratulations, Doug, on getting your master's.
We love you and we're so proud of you.
Hey, Justin, we knew this day would come because you always succeed at what you put your mind to. Continue to be yourself and enjoy the next journey.
We are very proud parents. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Emily, we are so proud of your accomplishments and can't wait to see what's next.
You said my line.
Congratulations, class of 2021, and special shout out to all my criminology and criminal justice majors and minors. All of you have demonstrated that courage to start your college career, the strength to continue, and the resolve to finish. Well done.
Congratulations, University of Tampa class of 2021. We're so proud of you. Go forth and make this world a better place. We need you.
It's Professor Paul Fino from the Department of Theater and Dance. Always remember, positivity promotes creativity. Good luck, congratulations, and always make us proud.
I wish to add my congratulations to all who made this day of achievement possible. It is a momentous occasion, now and forevermore. Be well and do good.
Congratulations, class of 2021, instructional design and technology graduates. You did it, and even through COVID, the world of opportunities are yours to harness now. Congratulations.
The Department of Languages and Linguistics would like to wish the 2021 graduates parabéns.
Felicidades.
Felicitaciones.
Felicitaciones, tout le monde.
Enhorabuena.
Auguri.
Mazel tov.
And congratulations.
Congratulations, graduates from the Office of International Programs.
Congratulations, class of 2021. You did it. The sociology department and I are so proud of you. Now go out and be the change that you hope to see in the world. Go Spartans.
Hello, my name is Professor Mary Martinasek from the Health Science and Human Performance Department and the Public Health Program. I've taught many of you biostatistics, including public health majors, allied health majors, athletic training, human performance, and nursing majors. As you all reach for your goals, I know that you will make a significant difference in the lives you touch and the lives around you. Know that life is a journey and you will come to forks in the road, so just stop and assess your choices and the alternatives that you have in front of you. Know that there is a positive correlation between happiness and life satisfaction. I've enjoyed teaching you all. You've made it fun for me, and I hope I've done the same for you and that you've learned a little bit about biostatistics. For you public health majors, the pandemic has really brought our profession to the forefront. Continue to do the great work that you've done at the University of Tampa in terms of public health and population health. I wish you all, the class of 2021, the best.
Thank you, UT Nursing Department.
Hi guys, it's Sarah Worker. I would just like to thank the nursing department, everyone in ROTC, especially my cadre, for guiding me and mentoring me throughout my career here at UT. Thank you guys.
So we would like to thank our friends and our family for supporting us through our college experience. We've been, you know, roommates for 5 years, so this has been an amazing experience getting to know one each other a little bit better, and we just love being a part of UT and the community. It's been such a positive, rewarding experience, and we're off to get our diplomas for our masters.
Thank you. I just want to thank my parents and all my family for supporting me so far, and for Dr. Mason Jones and Dr. Rose for giving me all the opportunities I've had.
And I want to thank my family, especially my grandfather, Bill. Thank you so much for your financial and emotional support. I love you guys so much.
Congratulations, graduates. It was a pleasure learning with you for the past 4 years, and good luck to wherever you decide to go after UT.
I want to thank the admissions office as well as the political science and international studies department for an amazing 4 years, and I wish everyone graduating a happy graduation.
And I want to thank admissions too for giving me my best friends, as well as the UT Swim family for being my second family away from home. And I'm excited to continue my studies here in grad school.
I also want to say thank you to the admissions office. They provided me a foundation to meet amazing people and amazing career after graduation as well. And I want to thank the College of Business as well, because for them, I'm exactly where I need to be after graduation. And best luck to all the future graduates in 2021.
Hi, I'm Natalie, and I'd just like to thank my friends who have helped me through my entire college career.
I want to say thank you to my family, my swim team, and all my faculty and professors. Without you, I wouldn't have been here today.
I just want to say thank you to my admissions family and all the counselors who have helped me over the years. I love you guys so much.
Thanks, thank you, UT. And thank you to my friends who have supported me in my years here. And
thank you to my friends and my mom and dad.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. Thank you to our parents, thank you to UT, and thank you, Erica Buckley, for a great time in Osley. Thank you.
Yay. Hi, thanks UT for everything. Thanks, Mom and Dad.
Hi, Mom and Dad. I know these last few years haven't been the best for us, but this is what we've been pushing for, and 4 years passed by real quickly. I just want to say thank you for all the support and time and effort that you guys have put into helping me get here from the time I was born to where I am at now, and I hope that I can give back to you that and more when it's your turn.
Congratulations, class of 2021. My name is Monica Cook, and I'm chair of the Alumni Advisory Board, and I'm here with fellow board members, and we want to welcome you to the rank of alumni. Please make sure you take time to celebrate this amazing accomplishment, and remember, this isn't the end of your UT story. It's just the next chapter. Once a Spartan, always a Spartan, and you'll always have a place in our community. Again, make sure you take time to celebrate this amazing accomplishment, and congratulations on graduation.
Congratulations, class of 2021.
Hi, I'm Mariana, and I would like to thank my parents and my family for getting me here today, as well as all the organizations I'm a part of here on campus, like Delta Sigma Pi and Sigma Kappa.
Hello, I'm Jacob. I would like to thank also my friends and family, as well as Res Life, for giving me the opportunity to be an RA here on campus.
I just want to thank my mom and dad so, so much, and then all of my friends, especially in the dance program. You know who you are, and I love you so much.
Hi, I would like to thank my mom, my dad, my friends, and my family. I love you all. And to the class of 2021, we did it. Congratulations.
Hi, I'd like to thank my family and friends for everything, and congratulations to the class of 2021.
Congratulations to all the global ambassadors that are graduating, and good luck on your future endeavors.
Hi, my name is Ekaterina Privis, and I'm graduating from Instructional Design and Technology major. I'm from Europe, and I'm really happy to be here and graduate and looking forward to new horizons. And I want to thank my classmates. It was a real fun time here, and professors are the great. Thank you for your time. Thank you for all you did for us.
I just want to say thank you to all my friends, family, professors that have helped me get to this point that I am today, and I'm looking forward to continuing my studies with graduate school, so thank you.
Hi everybody, my name is Ryan. I transferred here 3 years ago, and I'm so happy to be graduating along with you guys. I'd like to thank my mom and all of the sport management professors. Go Spartans.
Thank you so much to my parents, my friends, and the University of Tampa for the best 4 years.
Hi, I would like to thank my family and my friends, Res Life, Live Well UT, Osley, and McDittens. Thank you.
Thank you to the FMX faculty who helped me through my 4 years. Aaron, Santi, I wouldn't be able to finish my film without you. So thank you so much. Thank you to everyone in peace. And I will see you guys when I come back to visit. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Indira Torrealba, and I'm graduating with a master's in Instructional Design and Technology. And I'm very excited, and I want to thank especially to Dr. Romero Hall and Dr. Ensman for always being there for me, making me believe in myself, giving me the best instructions ever, and pushing all the time for me to provide a better artifacts in the instruction and design field. I also wanted to thank God and my mother that are in heaven, and I want to thank UT for the great opportunity, and I can't wait, and I'm very excited for the journey that is upon myself. Thank you.
Congratulations to the 2021 grads. I want to thank my friends and family for helping me get through both undergrad and grad school here at UT. But I want to specifically thank my mom and my grandparents for supporting me through my decision to attend grad school here at UT and for supporting me with that. Good luck to all the 2021 grads and best wishes to all your future endeavors.
Thank you, University of Tampa, for the past 4 years. I've grown a lot, I've learned a lot, and I am so much prouder of the person who I've become. Thank you.
Hi, class of 2021. This is Shannon from the Orientation and Family Engagement Office, and I just wanted to say congratulations. Enjoy your day. You've worked so hard for today. I can't wait to see all the great things that you're going to do as you show the world what it means to be a Spartan. Once again, congratulations, and I can't wait to see you on campus as alumni.
All right, I'd like to just say thank you to all my fellow graduates, all the family, friends, and staff and professors that helped me through my undergraduate degree, and thank you so much to everybody. Congratulations.
Just want to say thanks to my parents for all your help. I love you guys.
Hi, I just want to thank my parents and my Auntie Robin for helping me get this far. I can't wait to see what happens next.
I'd like to thank my mom and dad, and congratulations to the class of 2021.
Hi everyone, Jake Schellenberg here. Just want to say a big congratulations to all my fellow Spartans who are graduating, and I want to thank my family and friends for helping me get to this moment as well. So go Spartans.
Thank you, University of Tampa, everyone that works here, all my professors. These were an amazing 4 years, and I'm happy to be an alumni. Thank you so much.
Congrats to the class of 2021. I'd like to thank my family and my friends and my professors for just such a wonderful experience.
I would like to thank my professors, my family, and my friends during these 4 years. Congratulations, class of 21.
I'd really like to thank my parents just for everything that they've done for me since day one of kindergarten all the way out through my senior year of college. They've just been there for me every step of the way, and I really can't thank them enough for what they've done for me.
Hi, I just wanted to thank my forensic friends, you guys know who you are, for getting me through the past 4 years, and then my family, my mom, my dad, my brother, for supporting me through college and emotionally all through this journey. I'm so thankful for you guys, and go Spartans!
Congratulations to the class of 2021 on their amazing achievement this year.
Thank you, University of Tampa, for these amazing 4 years.
And congratulations to the class of 2021.
Woo! Thank you, Greg, Kathy, Holly, and Mark. We love you. Thanks for putting us through college.
Woo! Hi, I'm Gracie.
I'm Amelia.
We just want to thank our parents for supporting us all through college, and we're so excited to be able to have gone to UT, and we really appreciate all the staff and faculty and our friends that helped us through it all.
I want to say thank you to my mom, my dad, my sister, and my brother for always supporting me throughout my time at UT. Love you guys.
Kim and Kat Yadin for all the love and support you've given me throughout the past years. I love you. See you soon.
Thank you to all the people that has made this possible for me. Thank you to my mom, my dad, my aunt. Thank you, Mom, for always being so supportive. I miss you. Hopefully see you soon.
I would like to thank myself for putting in the hard work to get my degree. Congrats to the class of 2021.
Thank you, Tim.
Dang it.
All right, ready?
Thank you, Tampa Dance. Looney Tunes forever.
I want to thank my family, professors, and AMA for everything they've done over the past 4 years.
Yay, class of 2021. I just want to give a huge thank you to my mom, my dad, and all of my family for supporting me. A huge shout out to the SP family. I love you all, and I wouldn't be here without you. Go Spartans.
Congrats to the class of 2021. I want to thank my mom and Keith, and also my SP fam and all my friends at UT.
Hi, class of 2021. I just wanted to say thank you for an amazing 4 years, and thank you to my family and all the friends that I have made. Shout out to everybody in Greek life, and congrats on graduating.
Thank you to our parents and friends and family.
We did it. Class of 2021.
Woo! Thank you, University of Tampa, and congratulations to the class of 2021.
Congratulations, class of 2021. We made it through COVID and back. We can make it through anything.
I want to thank my parents for allowing me to have this experience in Florida. I also want to thank the faculty for allowing this 4 years to be the best 4 years I've ever had.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. This has been a crazy journey, but we did it. So congratulations, and thank you to the University of Tampa, specifically the College of Business and Dr. Brian Savino.
Hi, my name is Nikita, and I just want to thank my parents, my friends, my professors for this amazing time I've had at the University of Tampa.
Hi, my name is Josephine, and I want to thank my family and friends, especially my younger sister, Therese, for the emotional support throughout this journey.
Hey, everybody. Congratulations to the class of 2021. Just want to say we made it this far, and let's make it a great future.
My name is Shantia Holmes, and I'd just like to thank my parents, my friends, everybody that got me through all the way to this point.
Hi, I'm Justin Berman.
Hi, I'm Kristen Raymond.
Just want to thank our friends and family.
Yeah, thanks, Mom and Dad.
Shout out to class of 2021.
Woo!
Thank you, UT. Go Spartans!
I just want to thank my professors and my parents for encouraging me throughout my journey here, and I want to thank the university for giving me so many opportunities and to make so many friends.
I just want to thank my professors and coaches as well that have made my journey here at UT so memorable.
Can't believe I'm finishing my master's. It's been a crazy 5 years here at UT. I wanted to thank my family and all my friends, especially Professor Paez. You're the best. And just Tampa in general has been nothing but a blast and a learning experience. So thank you, everyone.
I wanted to say thank you to my mom, my stepmom, and my dad for this opportunity to go to the University of Tampa.
Well, hello. I would just want to thank my parents for supporting me, my roommates for having the best 4 years together. It's been amazing. I wouldn't change it for the world. So go UT. Thank you.
I feel so blessed to have completed my college degree at the University of Tampa, and I couldn't have done it without the help from the Army ROTC program and my awesome nursing professors here.
Congrats, 2021 graduates!
Graduates, if you're sporting your commencement garb in your living room, now is the time to move your tassel on the other side of your mortarboard, because you are now a UT alumni. And now, a special musical performance of the UT alma mater from Catherine Knippel. Take it away, Catherine.
Steadfast and true, sing we thy praise, alma mater free. Proud beat our hearts, and all our days we'll raise songs to thee. both to love and praise thee and be ever true. Hail our glorious alma mater, hail our Tampa U.
Congratulations, graduates. And one last thing. Now that you're an official graduate of UT, we want the world to know it. It's now time for us to leave the historic setting of the Plant Hall veranda and visit a new special destination. Please check your UT email now and click on a link that has a personalized video designed just for you to begin your next journey that can be shared with your family, friends, and on social media. Thank you, class of 2021. Once a Spartan, always a Spartan.